I didn't want to marry the baby's father. I didn't want to have a baby at all. Having a kid outside of marriage is basically a death sentence. So when I found out, I made a few phone calls, and all of them ended the same. It was always, I'm Bernie, I'm the guy who does it. And it was terrifying. So when I found this ad and said, pregnant, need help, call Jane, I did. And she invited me over, and I immediately felt comforted. Her home was really cozy. She had a kid who was like 4 or 5. She treated me like I was a person. She didn't give me that social worker attitude. I only saw her once. I don't know if I should have seen her more or not, but I was just so far along that they wanted to get me in and have the procedure. I thought I was 4 months, but I was 6.
I feel the earth move under my feet. I feel the sky tumbling down. I feel my heart start to tremble whenever you're around. Oh, baby, when I see your face, mellow as the month of May. Oh, darling, I can't say.